this is part of our daily positioning program, something you can do throughout your day that's going to, you can integrate into your daily activities. As you're getting out of a chair, you're going to shift your left hip back in the socket. Perfect. You're going to rotate a little bit to the right, and you're going to get up with most of your weight on that left side. Now your first step is going to be with the right foot and left hand. And off you go.